right? My father is selector, right? One at a time, the sound thing get away to my father. Pull down the sound box them and take out the speaker them and make fall cub and them thing. They sell fall and them something. Dismantle the music. On my journey as a teenager, I start work from me at 13. See? I work at gas station from me at 13. I patch people tire and I pump gas and I wipe windscreen and them something there. From me at 13. I help providing on my house from me at 13. See? Me do gas station work. I work at hardware. I work at thermoplastic. I work at restaurant. I wash pot and spoon. Me all different kind of hard work. I work on site, everything. I never found my true joy until me start the music. A lot of people cannot pick up on them purpose. I was able to pick up on my purpose because of what I felt inside when I'm doing the music. I quit all job. I get fired from everywhere because my heart nine night and my soul nine night. And me a dead for hungry in the music and couldn't leave it alone. Cause my heart and my soul in it. The ancestors, they made a see what me now see. Them a call me and me now hear. But when you learn for pay attention to how you truly feel. Cause a lot of people in the job with them in, not because them love it, but because society deem it as a good job. So they're very unhappy. They did the job and them unhappy. Them stressed. Them are making money, but them stressed.
Yeah.
What me do what make me happy? We could have diverted a long time and gone do some other things. I won a Bentley already or a Rolls Royce somewhere. But me not got happy night. It not help me. You understand me? Happy doing what I do. And everywhere people dream about figuring out the world. Everywhere people dream about figuring out the world. Foot of God there already. Enjoy the moment by doing music. Probably me that do an office work, I couldn't do it. Cause maybe me would have the money can go, but the work not provide the time and space for me go. True. Now my job provides the time and space for me go. And while me gonna enjoy these amenities and the paradise, may I get paid. Then that not God? I got that in a moment. That I got. Remember I say, sometime in the plane, they match up, right? Like one time, me I go to England. Me I go to Dubai, so. Me I go to England and then connect and go to Dubai, right? And me go up on the plane. Me in a cut-off foot, jeans pants. Me in a Liverpool jersey, because them time the Raheem Sterling, I play for Liverpool. And him send me jersey and Sturridge give me a jersey. So me have one of them. I remember which one. Sterling or Sturridge jersey. And me then a first class. Remember, it's an England flight. So, you know the first class ticket, them there, right? I got to show you how it works. I come, so, boom, and get a regular ticket. I'm a bridging car from England. You see me? Richie Indian. And he said, I wish you line here fired up, and I'm tell him. And the man said, so which ticket you have? I'm tell him, so I have a economy, something like that. And the man said, yeah, man, no, man, I have a link out the man. I'm here, I'm a GAK and I'm flying the economy and I start. Vroom, pick up the phone and call who I call. And just send me my flight change and everything. I mean, first class now. See?
Yeah.
So, I'm in a first class and I have my knapsack bag and the jersey and my foot cut off with pants and a socks and a slippers. Now, the seat when I get, you have a brother from a muffler company. I'm not going to call them company name. Because in button down shirt, I have and they see the logo. The company and him CEO of a yes. See him? So him comes to now woman. The look when me I walk up, like you know you have to walk to the passage. And like him see me, I walk to the passage. And like, you know, when somebody said, I hope and I yes and a dirty boy, I come see them, you know. That's the look. I never say another that him never say it, you know.
Yeah, but the look, yeah.
The look. And you know, so end up a right side I may see them.
Wow.
So the way them England first class set up now, one somebody face so and the next one face so. You see me? Mm-hmm. And they have the thing where you stretch out like bed and you can sleep. Real nice. See? You know, so the man have the most miserable flight. See the whole 9-hour trip.
Wow.
And we make it worse.
What you do?
Me not drink champagne and I still not enjoy it all. me take pie. I take off my shoes. My shoes, my slippers. Oh. And my socks. And walk barefoot 50 million times all about the plane. Come on, no. Make him miserable. Because he look like about them time they're 65 or so.
Oh,
but we know what I got to a theme, Ed. He must say, how much degree and diploma, how much university him got. And family money and the little dirty boy here come sit down beside him. You know what I say? Or, you know what I mean? It's all them steer. But it's the power of God. And when you follow what you truly feel, yes, so. Remember say, okay, go ahead. You want to say something?
Sorry. So he was judging you by the way that you were
just
dressed.
Just by the way I look.
And
just
so, by the way what, so he was judging you.
Mm-hmm.
And so what he was thinking in his mind is not really who you are.
No, probably not know what I mean in front of
it. No, but what I'm saying is you said he gave you a look like a weird dirty boy.
Yeah, like right? A whoop on the beside me.
So you, know? You were dressed like a dusty boy. Okay. People catch this because I know he's about to... He's about to go out, but like I was saying, so you were dressed like a dirty boy, right? But that's
according
not really who you are.
According to them.
That's no, not but, really who you
but,
are.
But me, I got England.
I just feel for God, comforted. Yeah, hear me? Yeah, hear me properly? I cut.
No, somebody else is calling you.
Voila, voila.
All right. People, listen, I know you're wondering who I am. My name is Leisha Lowe. I am a personality with Energy Radio. Follow Energy Radio on Instagram and follow me if you haven't followed me. Okay.
Stop the follower of them. See, they're not gonna follow you. There's an advertise, but follow me.
Listen, I have to advertise. I remember
most followers this year ever get by your life.
That's not true. That's not
true. Ooh, tell that's me. Not. Name it. No, well, I don't name it.
I've had. All right, that's true. But relax.
Don't relax. We can't talk because when you have your track record, you can talk.
No, I'm not even gonna name who I've interviewed before.
Yeah, no, it don't matter who you interview. This is the most people that are alive at once.
It's not true.
I bet you are winning.
Well, I'm gonna screenshot it when it's over, and it's a bet. $100. $200, matter of fact. $200.
$100 bet. Me don't want to cost you too much money. $100. See? Anyway, back to the story. It was summer in England. So me never feel like more. Because, all right, when we just start travel, and most artists acting up on the live, big up acting.
Next in line and more. Yeah.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I'm going to like that song, man. Cheetah, so when we get money, we'll come on.
Hurry up with this story, because we have to talk about this next. I have some spicy stuff I want to talk about before I let you go.
Let me finish up this quick. Like,
okay.
As when we say, you have to truly follow how you feel. On the positive end, because you feel both ways, isn't it? You can feel like you want to be wicked and you can feel like you want to be good. But you have to learn what is the positive energy where you have to follow.
Mm-hmm.
When I got England, it was the summer. I feel like me don't want to wear no tall pants. Me don't want to wear no jacket and no. You know, most people like a first class, they must follow the white man style. You have to have your jacket and you put on your jacket, and when you reach in a plane, you put on hanger and it up. No, I know some of my things. I want to wear my friend jersey where him give me. With him name, and more people say, I'm more wear half a jeans, and my socks, and my slippers, I'm clean, my cologne, I kick, me thing good. Why me have to dress like you? Because you own 50 company, and I saw you want to look. You're probably not look good in a casual clothes, so you have to wear a jacket suit for idea, image, or whatever. Are you hurting that? You understand?
True.
Me I get Jamaican style, you know, I'm cut off with jeans, and I'm thinking of England, me I go. I'm here, you go up on the said flight. You should have booked a private jet then. If you don't want to see me, and nobody else will look like me. Book a private jet and leave me alone. So as I may say, you have to learn to know, to listen to your calling. Because if me never listen my calling, and I truly follow the positive energy from my heart, me wouldn't be who me is today. Because remember, say, my mother, me love her to my heart. I'm a best friend. She threw me out about 4 to 5 times.
Wow.
Because me had the music and stop work. Me quit my job them and I work. And she said, oh, you gonna, we got James Man Beach, we are travelers. And me not getting no money, no pay. 2 days me out there because we never have no truck for the sun. So when the truck carry the sun, we have to stay with the sun till the truck come back the next day. So by me coming back at night, Zin, so my mother say, yo, what today is Sunday, what more you carrying? And I say, you know, so when I get them people, you mad? During throw me out, during pack up the wall and my little clothes, and got through and I call shit down and miss me at this.
My God.
Big excitement, me shame like dog. I say, however, my granny, me have to go sleep. Nah, no clothes. Then, you know, my mother, she love me, she miss me, she take me in back. Then, one morning, come me used to push my mother borrow with her igloo, because my mother sell seafood. You know. And she got a market every morning after 4. So me used to wake up 8, 9 o'clock. Then thing that happened. Cause my mother wake up after 4 every morning. To go catch Miracle Plus out of a girl in Zillow and forgot turn. Me have to push the barrel with the igloo. Either the igloo empty or it full of ice. Me have to carry it out after 4 every morning. So my morning me down the gully now that I peanut then I play a song. Come love the music. Me can't help myself. So my teeth out of the house, down there place, so when I mash up the place. I've got a skin out my head and I go out, be a thing, be a zinc fence, I kick down, me I mash up the whole place. Now I realize, at 5 o'clock, sun I come out, me have to carry out Doreen Igloo. When me look at Doreen, me see I come with piece of hose. Remember, me have the girl, them I broke out, be a thing. When me look at my mother, that, with piece of was,
which is right.
But remember, me can't run neither. If I run, me not know if you sleep.
Yeah.
And my mother start beat me in front of the wall. I get them. All I get them. We are crazy over me a while ago. I watch me get beaten. Me can't go ball. The beating after me can't ball. Cause me can't make them girls see me a ball. You see me for whole lot. I remember the was now, but you know, get some rust beating there. I have to carry out the igloo and tap on it. But you know, in my brain them time, I say, that's a beat that beat me until you got bust up. Because after you're gone, no more beat. I have the yard to myself. I could have come out, you could have gone to a peanut lane for the whole day.
Oh, God.
Because the girl, they might wait to see me say, go on. You know, my son, I see, like, your mother come beat you. Because remember, I do it from young. Because my boss when I was 18. Bus 2001. You know. So, as I say, you have to follow your heart and do what you truly love on the positive cycle. Not panic, because you will have things when negative will attract you to, you know. But you have to learn to differentiate the positive from the negative. I quit all of my job. Me I play a song while me I got a studio. Two things me at the one time. When I make me no money. Me I play a song when me not make no money. And two, me hang out a studio. Care arm and you know. You see like how acting would have this song. I say, next in line. And
let me find it.
Me would have said, me would have helped, say the next them then. Because them time they had a computer. A data I buy a cassette. So we have to carry the harmony while he must sing the song. We can't stop and give you a next track and do that. So me used to do that now and carry harmony for Bunty and Elephant them and Beanie them and anybody come in studio. Zine? So I saw we used to make a little money night time. I mean, nah, I beg neither. Me no beg. So if a mean artist come there and you carry harmony, and him say, yo, look more now. And gone. He just gone. While they have some kind artists now, we come and them know we carry arm and they make a food and them shut everybody a thing so we can buy lunch and can carry my 2 bills, go give my mother. And that's how we used to live.
Yeah.
That's how we learned the art of survival. Because we know how to go to work without nothing and try coming back with something.
With something. So you come from humble beginning.
Come from the old school, man, Jaro and Exodus and Arrows, them and all of them place them, man.
Mm-hmm.
You see me? So, may I tell you this, mama? You can be in a state where you feel that you're comfortable. Like, you can do your job now. And your spirit, I dig you, I say, left that dirty radio station, you know. I say, you're not left. That job, you it too, it gear that, the props, you hear that, something, you're not left. While your heart, truly, I tell you, say, leave. You don't know why your heart, a punch if you leave. Kite of your miracle around the corner. It sure. Have your success somewhere else.
True. Mama, that's...
Me used to do furniture work. Me used to, me a good art electrician. Me can fix alternator, starter, rewire, car, all of them something. But it was not me. That's not what made me feel full. That never made me feel comfortable. Although me that dead for hungry or something, I enjoyed dying for hunger than going to work in a furniture shop. Me enjoy a dead for hunger on the sun than go a thermoplastic or work. Me enjoy their studio world and white squad kill me. Sometimes I buy ice mint, like 5-6 ice mint. And when you have the ice mint in your mouth and drink the water, it's cold. So you don't feel the hungry. You understand what I say? A whole heap of method we have to stop hungry, man. Whole heap. Me can't go 2-3 days without eat. Be a span.
No.
Me know you can't do that. You see, Fluffy, me know you can't.
Fluffy, and
you take food serious. You take food well serious. But what me I say now, acting, what I love in a bad man. Yo, what me I tell you, say, we have methods of eluding hungry. We have enough different methods. Because we have to, and my pride never allow me to beggy.
Yeah, pride is a hell of a thing.
So sometimes you have some artists who come and make all close to $500,000 for dub play. And then just cut. And we work here, and they not get nothing. Them never buy we a drink. Most of them will get a Jerry a thing, or them get Gary a thing. Or leopard them, because leopard them a bad man. And them are a bad man, and them are get something. Is him elephant? Hey boy, blocks, come here. Hey boy, blocks, come here. Yo, buy some cane over there. Yo, go buy me a cigarette. Go. Boom, down the mic. The whole of them send me out. I'm gone all bought. Elephant to broke bread. Yes, kill them broke bread. Them. You have some people when they see them come to studio, you know, say, yes. At least we can carry money. More time I run left studio during a break, you know, and carry all the 3-4 bills, go give my mother, you know. And I end up back with $25 loan now, you know, at studio, you know. Because remember, so I live up the road, you know, because I have a piece me living, you know. Exodus up and get Lindsay Road, you know, before I move, got ready to read. So I eat a food, that's up, get a 3 bills or a 5 bills, make sure I run go back up on my yard, or give my mother all 4 bills. You see me?
Yeah.
And come to do my Mexican cook food and rate it to my gamba. Come remember, my mother never approved of the lifestyle, you know. Because they say, hang out as students, what this thing, you know.
And what, so your mother was alive when you bust?
Yeah, man. She in a probe.
Why do Jamaican parents, why do they not, well, the ones back then, why did they don't believe in, like, the world of entertainment and what's the big deal?
It's not their parents' fault. Is the media and the society cliche of what success was.
Okay.
Remember say when they go to school, you know, and them say, what do you want to be with every time you're going to a new grade? They might say, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Mm-hmm.
Every people, you never hear a people say, yo, I want to be selector, you know.
No.
Yo, I want to be a sound man, you know, I want to be an artist, you know? Never. Doctor, lawyer,
mm-hmm.
Scientist, be a knight, it sounds good.
Yeah.
So you are trained to think those are the only jobs that make sense. So your parents are also brainwashed into thinking. If I know one of them jobs they have, go learn a trade, go do furniture work, or mason work, nothing else, knock on. When my true calling was to be a selector, music was the transportation of propel me to being somebody in the world. Big up Anto Olness, big up Portia Simpson, big up PJ Patterson. But none of them are more popular than Futa with all of them degree and everything.
I love your confidence.
It's not confidence, it's a fact.
It's a fact. Okay.
Yeah. Me in the airport already before Andrew Wallace become prime minister. And with the pan, you know, when you land and the gate far. Like them Atlanta flight, they were the gate far, so they have to put them on a little bus. As somebody in the bus, I tell me same name, Andrew Wallace.
Oh,
me never know him. And him can't remember too, if he wish for that, it's true. And I go over there and I bless him up.
Mm-hmm.
And he become prime minister about a year after that. And so I never know him. Everybody on the bus know me. You see me? So what me I say is, follow your heart. Follow. Listen when the universe are taps on and knock. Because a lot of people don't know. When it a knock. Because it was knocking for me.
Mm-hmm.
And my appearance a push me one way. And the music a call me over one. But the love for my parents, me a try make them happy. Me now make myself happy. Because them a say me fi go learn a trade. I saw me start the art electrical now. And I end up in a badness. Because me a work a Marvel, you know, which is next door to Jewsland, which is next door to Booker's, which is next door to Binns Road. You understand what me I say?
Yeah.
So, me get caught up between the whole of that, and then because me have the leader essence about me, once me drop into the place, after a while, all I use them, they run me. Without me even I do nothing, because them I kill people. Them bad. Me no bad. But just my energy. Them start
fighting. You have a wolf personality.
I don't know if I'm going to say that.
I think so.
I mean, I fully understand how wolf operates. I mean, I want to take the energy.
No, so most of the time when somebody says that you have a wolf personality, that means that you can orchestrate everything that's going on around you without putting your hand directly in it.
And it's because I'm an IQ too. That's why I have to give thanks to the universe and then my parents. Because I have an IQ, like, even though them did bad, they did bad and I stepped on crime, them could have come to me and tell me something and turn me in an idiot.
That's a wolf.
I remember saying, 1 week, I can remember, pay bill I go run because I get paid on a Friday, every other Friday. Mm-hmm. And I noticed, the man them a crowd up the yard. So me say futa, something alright. My brain start chipping. Remember me and them cool and everything, but me say futa. Them never alert the doctor on the yard. So you ever see like when a fall in a coop somewhere and the dog them want to do a circle and them say them are gonna kill a fall them. And me just said to myself, so, you know, say and me them come for up this week.
Mm.
And I go out there and RIP when I'm a friend, Fat Crip. Me and my friend, you know. And the man say, yo, I walk on my you today or Friday, you know. Say so, fuck around if today or Friday. We not see work by Friday. And the man say, oh, I'm here. We are one IP today, you know.
Wow.
But in my power with him and my bridging, we are same age group, but in my power one night, top man them. I mean, I gotta call it top man name right now. Top man they are killing. When he might watch this now, he might gonna laugh. Zin? So the top man, I say, hey boy, you love going like you're deaf. We say, oh, why you pay? Today, remember, top man, this is terrible. Man, they do the thing there.
You never went to here? You didn't just stay here?
No.
Okay.
Are you mad? My brain work different. Remember, say, when you pull down the starter, the motor engine. Sometimes the engine, so if you look at my knuckle, them here, so you can see where something burn off and this one burn.
Mm-hmm.
Like that, so. From using the spanner, sometimes the spanner slip, so your hand will rest on the hot engine, bunny and them thing. Then. So when me I think about all of that, and my mother will forget her money, and then I tell them straight to me, now I run my pay. And a big stand off with me and them, and them have gone, and me now none. And me decide, say, this not work. And them end up having love me. And it like it make me and them get closer and closer and closer. You understand what I'm saying? So it end up that's one of the time me not born a Marvelly, but I'm my glitch. You can't diss me. Even today, you can't diss me. Because my pay my Jews and I go through the tests and like my God, Jews land again, which is across the street over where Jack Scarpia studio used to be. Them test me over there, sir. I go down the last part of Jerusalem, the kitchen, and them live down there, so bamboo screen them. Them test me down there, so again. I go over Binns Road, the man are dead like rice grain. Them test me again. I go on a Jammy's Corner, Bushmore, catch everywhere.
Wow.
I'm gonna pass all of them tests. The Masco, Kevin Masco, them can tell the Johnny Masco, RIP. Oh, me do it. See you everywhere. So that's why when they see a man like me, you know, and some look at you that just boss and just man, try this man. Sometimes I mean really don't want to hurt them, you know, that's a truth. We know better than that. Because me actually, man, them are my raters done, and me and them man they run up and down and pass the test of time. You understand? So you look at soldier, then what do you think you know can't talk to me?
So if that didn't kill you, nothing can, right?
No, and then at that time they may never know God.
Okay.
I'm 10 times more powerful now because I know God. And I know the channel for power up myself. I'm connected with my ancestors them now. At that time I never connected. You understand?
Makes sense. So can we talk about something fun now? Because I got another, you know, message. I get messages and
DJ Rick.
Oh, you commented on Octane, you know, song next. Let me play that. But
I truly believe that
mm-hmm.
you have a woman.
Mm-hmm.
You're supposed to, not any woman. If you have a woman, you decide, so this is my woman. Mm-hmm. I want to spend the rest of my life with this woman. I want her to be a part of me and me a part of she for the rest of her life. You have to invest in her because she becomes a part of your brand. If a man wants your front.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so let me explain that. Because he's a different human being. Okay.
We know.
I will never, ever try to obtain a female by spending. It's against my rules and laws. Because, check this now. I have kids. I get 4 kids, right?
Yeah.
Picture if every woman I see when I go to a party with me like, or is my type. In order to get to know them, I have to spend money. Then, what go am to my opinion them? What am to the woman them where you like, and you try to get her crutches, but it not work out. You're not compatible. When you start talk, you're not about to like she not about to like you. And you're gone $500-$600. So, mm-hmm. How that work for you? Top girl is like, well, a retired girl is like me. How did that work? Mother turned papa.
Great answer. I totally agree 100%. Yeah. 2 weeks ago in my life, and I continuously say this over the radio, women, please, it's 2021. Please stop taking money from men that you do not like and you have no wish to entertain.
No, but no. You know what? I not agree with that. You can't blame the woman. If you find a fool, send the fool a little further. But my thing is, me, as a conscious person, as a father, see, me not sell drugs, me not do scam, me not music, me do. Music thing fluctuate, sometimes it up, sometimes not up. Me just a come from jail, me just a rejuvenate myself.
Yeah.
How me can meet a girl and like her? And she gonna say, oh, you want me? No, give me the money. Me not bother why you're my girl, you could have pretty like the world.
Yeah. See,
a woman have to want me for me. I like me because of me, and I like she because of she.
Yeah.
When we are doing things, it's up to me to make sure say me break bread with you. Based on how me see you deserving. You can't tell me say because you look good and I like you, if you just take up my money gear. So me not look good too. Me look blood clot good. Me not too cute, but me carry myself good and me smell good and what. So my cologne go. How me shoes them go. Man clothes not dearer than woman clothes. What? What you tell me? So it not cost money for me look so good. Want to my melanin in my skin. Want to my chocolate skin. I do that, girl. Plus me have brand. Me have brand. I come with it. Me have big brand. My girl, if me there a man and I will get married, they thought superstar. You understand what I'm saying?
No.
Yeah, but what I'm saying to you, if foot I pick up a girl, you know me love browning, right? So say me see a nice little browning at the mall.
Mm-hmm.
And then me and I, then now I'm a chew up on my grandma and say, hey, people, like this, you know, over the years, me not to put up no woman, but a booby this. Here is booby. And booby get famous now. Now, my brand boss for it, booby. So, where booby have it? And me at the catch. No woman can't treat me like a she at the catch. No, my thing different. You come look foot hype, I look here, and a regular man, I look here. What do you mean? What is this? Are the truth?
So, okay. So, you say you love browning. So, tell me type of women that you like. So we know, say you love browning. What about body type? Thick girls, slim girls, fat girls, which one?
I like tickers. Mm-hmm. I like yellow mag. I like with some candy.